Allstate released its annual Best Drivers Report today, and guess who's number one for the safest drivers in the country? A city right here, the Metro. Yep, the Now's Ray Daniel tells us where and how they made the top of the list.
Just released today, Allstate says Kansas City, Kansas has the safest drivers in America.
I slow down and let them go around me if they're going too fast.
So what is it about these drivers that make them the safest on the road?
We've really noticed a direct correlation between hard braking and collisions. Countrywide, the average is 19 hard braking episodes per 1,000 miles driven. But in Kansas City, Kansas, it's less than 10.
It's something I can learn a thing or two about from KCK drivers.
Can I make it?
Yes, you can.
Okay.
It probably would have been better to use a blinker, but listen. It's okay.
According to the report, KC drivers crash nearly every 15 years, whereas the average U.S. driver crashes every 10.
The awareness for the Kansas City, Kansas drivers is at an all-time high. You know, I think they really have reacted well to the DriveWise application that's in their vehicles, and I think they pay attention to it.
With July and August right around the corner, insurance agents say these months are the highest for traffic accidents resulting in death.
We'll average 116 deaths per day in this country during the months of July and August, and that'll peak over the July 4th holiday.
40,000 crash-related deaths happened in 2016, the highest it's been since 2007 due to distracted driving. So here are a few tips to stay safe on the road. Put down the technology. It can wait. Give yourself enough distance between you and other drivers on the road. And also, this advice from a KCK native.
No, you don't try to race with anyone. You give them the opportunity to go around you. You see what I'm saying? Because driving is not a what? It's a right. No, it's a privilege.
For the Now KC, I'm Ray Daniel.
I know that's right. It's a privilege. And Ray, use your blinker. We'll work on that.